Hello, I'm Nikita Pitlia, Data and AI Solution Architect in Microsoft's Health and Life Sciences team. In part one of this video series, we discussed a quick overview of the healthcare bot service, genesis of COVID-19 templates, and next steps to deploy. In this video, I'll show you how to configure a healthcare bot instance and then how to use one of the COVID-19 templates. Let's get started. Step one is that you log into your Azure portal and then search for Microsoft Healthcare Bot. Now, this would provide you a link to the bot service available in Azure Marketplace. Once you click on that and provide a name, then subscribe to it. And once the configuration is done, then you will be redirected to the Health Bot Service admin portal. This is the name of your bot, and this provides you with a scenario template catalog. Now, here you can see that there are two sections of templates. The first one that was available from a very long time was popular templates. And here there are templates for mental health screener, booking appointments, handoff to a human, provider lookup, and also filing a claim. The recently added response templates to COVID-19 with collaboration with CDC for these three templates and ArcGIS API for this template, we have provided four pre-built ready-to-use templates. The first one that I'd like to talk about is COVID-19 triage, which is the most recently added template. And as you can see here, this was added on 31st March 2020 in collaboration with the Centers for Disease Control. This is a CDC-like template for checking COVID-19 symptoms based on CDC triage protocols. So it asks for a detailed set of questions and then provides the right level of care by identifying the user either as a high, medium, or low risk patient. For today's video, we are going to import COVID-19 assessment, which is a similar template asking a simpler set of questions. So by clicking on import template, you see import completed successfully. And this will take you to a UI, which is called the Visual Designer. This is a very simple Visio style look, but with programming capabilities. So here are all the different elements that will help you in changing the flow and the design of what you see right here. Now the designer is in the backend, supported by a code in JavaScript. So you can make modifications either at a code level or you can stick to the designer. So let's run to see what this template provides. This is running in the debug mode. And here you see that the first message is the welcome message. And the second one here corresponds to the green markings because this is debugging in real time. And let's go through one case by providing answers. And here it is asking for a set of questions. As you can see on the left-hand side, the debugger is moving accordingly. And by the answers I provided, I was considered a high-risk patient and ended up here in the handoff prompt. Now, the developer notice is that for handoff conversations to live agent, and there are many integrations and customizations available here. Few of the examples that we have seen are either handoff to a live agent via chat or Microsoft Teams, or handoff to Dynamics 365 Omnichannel. Other simpler customizations could be that you provide a message like call 911, this is a life-threatening situation, or redirect to a link for virtual consultation that you might already have in your enterprises. So based on the customizations to your local patient base, you can make changes, and there is documentation available for how to use this different scenario templates in the Microsoft technical documentation page. So once you exit, you can see here in the scenarios manage tab, there is this template COVID-19 assessment, which is now a scenario, and you can go back and edit it any number of times. So you can see here, this is the edit. Once you update, then on double clicking this, you would go back to the Visual Designer and make changes for your requirements. So once you make the changes, save and exit again. Similarly, if you want to add more templates, you can go back to the template catalog, click on one of the templates and do another import. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for more videos in the same video series for Healthcare Bot Service. Thank you.